Good evening, everybody. I apologize again. Just having a good night. Throwing us off, not having it on our usual Tuesday. But we are here, so welcome, everybody. Pursuant to the New Jersey Open Public Meetings Act, NJSA 10:4-10, adequate notice of this meeting has been provided by advertising such notice in the Home News Tribune, the Asbury Park Press, the Board Office of Schools, and on Cablevision Channel 118, and Verizon Files Channel 24, by filing such notice with the Township Clerk. This meeting was scheduled for Thursday, August 17th, 2017. The Board will take formal action on paying the bills and other agenda items. Mr. Marrick, please.
The Old Bridge Township Board of Education acknowledges that the law of this state establishes that members of the public, including members of the board, have the right to record public board meetings using audio and video recording devices, provided that that act of recording does not interfere with the business of this public board meeting. Therefore, the board makes it known that any such recording is to be considered a private recording of the individual and in no manner represents the official record of this board. The board, therefore, takes no responsibility for such private recording and completely disavows any future use.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. Roll call, please.
Andriani?
Yeah.
Callie?
Yeah.
Dunn?
Present.
Dinoff? Ellis Foster?
Here.
Reed? Singh? Weber? Prima?
Here.
Warren exists.
We all rise for the pledge, please.
The United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Okay, once again, thank you everybody for coming. Sorry you got in the way.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, unfortunately, it looks like we'll have a moment of silence next week. Code of Ethics, do we have a volunteer to read it? Rule of minutes. Mr. Citizen, I'm sorry, the report of student sub-representative. We haven't, I don't know the new representative yet this year. Anybody else knows?
Yes, I do know it is.
I'm assuming she will be in every...
It's a he.
Oh, wait, will they be here since it's August?
Probably not.
I'm looking for that. We won't have any recognition, I don't think, yet.
That's
in some kind. So, you know, I'm sure you will have a report of some kind?
I'll give us the progress of summer projects, some summer achievements, and hopefully have a discussion about our goals.
Very good. Committee reports. I think we only have, there's only me one, right? Is it time for that?
Probably not till maybe September.
Don't think we'll have any food reports. Facilities use, everybody should have in their packet what's going on with that. Also, on the side, for the board members here, I think you received something from the township for 9/11. Just also, there's usually a memorial on one top of the beachfront also. And it's nice, you know, people to attend. Right? Dave Merwin organizes it every year. And he doesn't send out formal invitations, but 16 years ago, he said he didn't be there every year. He has stuck to it, so he made it, yes. After the township.
Monday as well?
Yeah. At dusk, usually. Okay, moving forward. Hearing of residents, agenda items only. Anybody?
Thank you.
Okay. Policy. Second reading and approval of the bylaws. Tuesday will be the second week.
Tuesday will be the second reading. The entry age was read twice in June, so that is already effective. All of these lists will be second readings.
And Mr. Alexander, you just had a policy meeting.
Yes.
So it's another policy meeting.
Okay. We'll notify Mr. Sarah. Curriculum and professional development, items 1 through 11. Anybody have anything?
teacher, took a job as vice principal in Clark, at Clark High School.
Finance, items one and two, may I have a motion, please?
I'll move it.
Sorry, I'm just. Second?
Second.
Discussion, questions?
Adriani?
Yes.
Tally?
Yes.
Dunn?
Yes.
Ellis Foster?
Yes.
Creighton?
Yes. Okay, items three through 25. Anybody have any questions or discussion?
Can you just remind, what is the thing you're saying about the joint center?
I'm sorry.
We talked about this, but I think we did. Number eight?
So when we have so many different policies, insurance policies for dental and prescription, when we put the rates on for June, for 17-18, we only put one group's rates. So now we rescinded that, and there's an attachment to this that has, that identifies all the different groups and all the different rates.
Okay, thank you.
That's number nine.
Good. Anything else, items three through 25?
Number eight was.
Oh, was the thing, and then this is the right.
Was the one that you rescinded.
Gotcha. All right, sorry, okay, when you said number nine, I, thank you.
Good.
So in this, was the extension of security agreement. First extension. Also, just for heads up, if you look at number 18, student insurance, the company that we've had here for a number of years, Bollinger, that provided the student insurance, their renewal rate was $225,000, up from $123,000. So we decided to change carriers, and we've had a new carrier already do professional development, the trainers, in terms of how student insurance is implemented, and they're also going to be meeting with the nurses during the professional development days.
Student insurance, is that, that covers athletics or injuries and
Pretty much covers anybody who does. If there's a statute that lays out how insurance is used if somebody gets hurt in school. So if you have major medical insurance with your employer, that goes first. So all those other insurances have priority over the student insurance. If someone has no insurance, then student insurance will kick in.
Gotcha. It's for the athletes, for anything that happens in the shop course. Gotcha. Okay. That's the way I understand.
Joe, is that the name of the company?
The name of the company is McCluskey. Oh, it's commercial. No, I'm sorry. Rob McCluskey. Rob?
Bob McCluskey Insurance.
Bob McCluskey Insurance, yes.
Okay. Everybody good? Non-certificated personnel other, items one through. Items one through 20. I'm sorry. I apologize. Non-certificated personnel office. Any motion? Apologize. The late start got me discombobulated.
I'll move it.
Okay, Kelly, second?
Yes.
Thank you. Discussion?
Adriani?
Yes.
Kelly?
Yes.
Dunn?
Yes.
Ellis Foster?
Yes.
Freeman?
Yes.
President Kuhl, yes.
Okay, non-certificated personnel office, items 23, anything?
Just a note here, I'm retiring for 35 years.
Yeah, Frank, you really would want to elaborate on those. If he doesn't, I'd gladly will. personnel operational.
One item. Not typically a personnel other. Item 1 through 20. Items 2 through 20. Or 1 through 19. Anything?
Walter's not here, so I'll try to make a mental note, but there's a couple of things in there that issues that are. And I don't have to abstain from the whole number, just the number and the double letter.
Yes, you can just abstain from the specific actions. And either Chris or Joe remind Walter on Tuesday in case he doesn't notice.
Okay.
Certificated personnel? Need a motion for number 1?
Motion.
Anybody?
I'll move it.
Ellie? Second?
Ben, the second.
Discussion or questions? Now.
Adriani?
Yes.
Ellie?
Yes.
Dunn?
Yes.
Alice Forster?
Yes.
Prima?
Yes.
Resolution will pass.
Certificated personnel, items 2 through. Any.
Just there, you have 2 retirements. And you have some blanks. I'm looking off the agenda, so I just want to make sure that I'm sent in.
Yeah, number 5, House.
Number 4, we have A, B, C, D, E. They will all be filled in, and possibly F. So we have names, they're all going home, the RFPs are all being done, you should have those tomorrow. And then going on, we have some LTS positions that we had filled, and as of today, we had 2 long-term subs who took other positions. So we may or may not have names. We have 2 candidates in the open, so to speak, so we're reaching out to them and may or may not have those names. And number 6, we will need to amend that date is incorrect. So I'll give you that information, Joanne, so that will be changed.
And is that the same thing?
Yeah.
It is.
Yeah, it looks like the date for 16, right? Is it 17 also?
No, that's actually from last year, and it was a matter of a position changing from a short-term sub to a long-term position, and the actual time that we needed to provide the compensation. So it should actually be May 8th. So it will be more than one day, and we have to adjust the amount.
Kathy, number 4, what is the CS?
We had a family consumer science position open. We were unable to fill it. However, we are able to cover the sections that we have, and our business numbers have increased. So we are moving the position to fill it with a business teacher. So all of our family consumer science courses that we need to cover are covered. And our business numbers have increased. And we are increasing the number of business teachers. Not increasing the number of staff.
Anybody else?
Just keep in mind too that within the businesses, the computer science courses, which also include code writing, which is an add for us. Students have to take for financial understanding of financial finances.
Good. Okay, moving on. Non-certificated personnel transportation.
five. Question, question, anybody? Okay, item 25, supplies, equipment, and services. Item number one, you think?
So I briefly discussed this last night, in case anyone could hear me. There were a number of places where two principals wanted to expand numbers that were different from the original bid specs. So we reviewed that with Dave, and we decided to do that now, because if we don't do it, we'll run into the same problem that we did before. Get them to come in to do spot work in between is very, very expensive rather than doing it when the when they're here now. And just for your information, the Lombardi Field will now have cameras 24/7. They have cameras, but they're not up to speed. We will have a good camera system, and we'll be able to monitor from the high school computer from Dave's desk when this is all done.
Will the police see that also?
Yes. Yeah, that's it.
The MBR, that's, I guess, is the cameras recording back to a main system, or is there a local MBR?
It all comes to a main server.
Okay.
And what's MBR?
And it's a recorder. It's a new type of digital video.
It's the latest technology. When you see the pictures
of
what we have now, even compared to the system that we put in 4 years ago, it's almost like sitting in the library.
So the field house, that's where, I guess, where the hub is for the cameras to come back to?
There's going to be, the camera, the hub, there are switches. There will be switches. It'll be just like part of the network system. There'll be switches that are connected to the cameras in the field house, and it'll come back to the server that's in this building. All servers are here.
Right. My question is, where is the wiring from Lombardi Field going? Is it going to Sandberg?
And it all comes through,
it goes to Sandberg, and then connects to fiber back.
Right.
Okay, yes. That was my question.
Does that include the baseball field?
Yes. Yes.
Well, the portion of it.
There's a portion of it. We're going to put, there will be one camera.
We don't need to tell people what it's going to look at.
I believe the baseball field will be covered, but the large, it may be covered with, it will not be covered with as many cameras as the large. The Marty will be covered on both sides.
Well, that's why we looked at the baseball field, it's closed access, it's only open to the public when we open it. Football field is open public access, so we put more cameras there. You're right, Donna, we're not going to specific as how they're located, where they're located, tell you how to avoid them. But like Joe said, having used the old cameras at the high school and just had to get lucky, hope someone stood out, they're wearing something that stood out, a number. These now, you can tell if they didn't shave this morning.
Okay.
So.
And when these was
a
significant
growth? Most of the district is done now. We're focusing on the buildings first. Lombardi will be done last, so it'll be done in September.
Thank you.
Great.
So that's the reason for the change order. In Salt and in Sandberg, both principals requested additional cameras in their building.
Everybody good? For transportation, items 1 through 5. Miscellaneous. Upcoming meetings. As far as the committees and attendees, please check that you're there if you should attend. Miscellaneous items 1 through 8. Seems to feel good. You came out. Done about something. Okay, board secretary and board business. Item one, need a motion, please?
I'll move it.
Second?
I'll second it.
Discussion, Joe, anything to say that?
First of all, just.
They, the contractor agreed to the laundries as he wanted, as far as protecting the board, as far as limiting any responsibilities the board has. Your responsibility is limited to owning the land, which you have to already do. So they will be using it, they will be indemnifying, uncovering, doing all the permitting, all the applications, any changes will be the responsibility of the developer. So it's exactly as discussed in June, and it's going to go forward once the board is ratified. So I'm sorry, we're out of breath. Everybody agree with that? Mara?
Adriani?
Yeah.
Kelly?
Yes.
Dunn?
Yes.
Alice Forster?
Yes.
Freeman?
Yes.
Resolution one passes. Just, it's not on the agenda, but in everybody's packet was the, is the hard copy of the Mary and Freeman sent out in terms of board goals. They will appear under the board secretary's section on Tuesday night for adoption.
It's in a clip.
We also have it by email.
I read the email.
Ladies, do you have it?
Yes.
Which I have. Do you have it? Anybody else who's there?
Hey, well, it's the business.
Yeah, I know, but just, Okay, you good now? Okay, hearing of residents, any school district issue? Anybody have anything? Don't. Okay, old business, new business, anybody?
I would say, we have some kind of update for school.
Is everything gonna be ready, or is that scheduled?
The electric came on in Sandburg on Friday last week, required intervention from outside sources to get it done quicker than the board's plan. I went to a construction meeting today with all parties, and by Friday of this week, tomorrow, everything should be up and running. There's still a few things that have to be inspected, because the two items needed to be, the inspector required two items to be changed, two minor items to be changed. They will be changed tomorrow, and they're going to request a re-inspection for Monday or Tuesday.
It's from township.
Township, correct, so.
What about just general maintenance, painting, floors, that everything's on schedule?
Everything is on schedule, the Honeywell work is on schedule. We visited some of the schools, we visited Cooper yesterday. The lights are done, the fans are done for the heating, everything is moving forward.
Some of the buildings still have roofing projects going on, they'll be completed as well, clean up will be finished before the incentive.
And again, the solar, the intention initially is to get the solar while the kids are here. Other districts have done it, and it has been disruption. So at the administrative retreat, I will advise all principals that that's the plan, and get their feedback on what they want. But the faster we get the solar up and running, we will, typically now we're paying 12 cents per kilowatt hour for electricity. Once the solar's in, we'll be paying 4 cents. So it's the sooner the better.
Makes a lot of sense.
We gotta get a recording now.
It is recording.
Okay, 3 weeks from today, right? School starts.
Wow.
We'll somewhere, but, okay, anybody else? Old news, old business, new business? You need an adjournment to what?
No, just the board, the copy joined an email that went out to administration today, just highlighting the upcoming events and meetings that are going on. Next week starts our new teacher orientation, our summer institute, and a week following that will be our administrative retreat, as we get everything ready and start the in-service process for open this week.
Okay, I'm gonna go into closed session, I need a motion, please?
Yeah, we need to provide a little detail there. We're gonna go into executive session for negotiations and property use slash security for discussion of OBEA negotiations, the shared services agreement regarding security and property use, and the easement, and then after the board adjourns, we will have a brief negotiations committee meeting. Have a motion, please.
I'll move it.
I'll second. Can you just send that to us?
Sure.
Who's the, who's second there?
Rich.
Everybody.
Kelly.
Yes.
All in favor?
Aye.
Okay. Thank you, everyone, for coming out. That's on the delay. Next Tuesday, 7:30, high school TV studio.
September 8th will be holidays at football game. It'll be a Christmas slash holiday event, collecting points for pediatric cancer. To get more information about it,
what?
It's gonna be a first-time event, decorate Memorial Field as if it's Christmas.